Alright everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts, and we're just trying to... What the fuck did I do? I'm just trying to get into that area, and like, I don't understand... Oh, wait. Over here. There we go. So I'm not stuck. Thank God. But I am going to just take a quick look around real quick and see if I can maybe find... Nope, that's not a save point. That is the portal to hell. Oh, no, wait. That is a save point. That's exactly what I wanted. Perfect. Well, this is where I would have stopped last time. But that's okay. Alright, let us meet our doom. I don't remember exactly what the weak point was on this thing. Oh! They're not pretty yet. We're gonna go through all of the... So I like though that it returns you to like what you started with, these little soldier guys in like the shadows.
Come on!
So I mean it's nice. It's a nice revisit of your path. I very much like this part of the game. Because you could tell that they weren't necessarily anticipating. Well, I mean, actually, that's not true for the beginning. I don't know. It just feels like this is your hero story, like the hero anthology of Sora. And so it doesn't feel like they were necessarily supposed to be a sequel leading up to this. Like you're just kind of seeing how far you've come and all the everything that you've done and all the places you've visited in this kind of journey to the depths of the underworld where he could very well die. I mean, it's a nice end of game feature that I wish was featured in more of the Kingdom Hearts game because I think it's a nice touch.
Ha! This is it!
I do hate the big bodies though, I will say. Go ahead and use your chest. Jackass, fucker. All of those, and we grab our chest. Am I supposed to go out this way? Parts of the game, we've gotten some other stuff. This is your chance to rack up some EXP. if you're maybe a bit under level, and maybe you did some of the side stuff, but you avoided the extra bosses and all that. So maybe you're not at the highest level that you could be or that you need to be. And so this is kind of like a last minute grind. But it's done in such a way that, I mean, it's just so, it's such an interesting piece in this game. I really love this part. And it's also kind of fun in that you kind of get to revisit all the fun characters, like enemy designs, throughout the game. You get to see some major set pieces in the game, like the Colosseum. Like, I'm glad they put this part in the Colosseum, or just outside the Colosseum, and not actually in the Colosseum. I think it drives a lot home, given that this is, you know, a major portion in the game. Kind of the same with Traverse Town, in that they put you in the 3rd District, which is really where a lot of shit went down. Like, you meet up with Riku, and your first major boss battle, the town there when you're meeting up with Leon, and Yuffie, and Sid, and you're having that major talk. Like, it's just...
Come on!
It's such a nice section. And I know I just keep playing, and I apologize. It's just... I'm very fond of this whole section here. I really like it. Something I really do like about getting the final mix is that, you know, the walking camera is pretty much gone, and like, I'm very, I love not having to deal with the shitty ass camera. All the nostalgia factors with much less pressure.
Take that! Ha! 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 Ha!
I like that you still. Whoa, I did this. Alright. Now I'm opening this. It's all these gems, but it's like it's... I mean, I know I can synthesize all that shit, but... Let's face it, I'm certainly... If I haven't synthesized to this point in the game, I'm not gonna synthesize now. Through this, but I'm actually feeling quite fond of the ones of these. I think that they're a nice touch. I think that they're a pretty nice look.
Come on!
They're a fun character, a fun enemy design, and I like them. The area where Donald and Goofy, which is kind of an interesting piece, because rather than being where Sora started, which was in the treehouse thing, instead we're in the area where Donald and Goofy were found, like in the reflection of it. So I don't know.
Come on! Ha!
on the base, not like the reflection on all of them. But now, as I just got finished gushing over all of this, I'm actually thinking, you know, this mate was actually kind of a way for them to test at everyone. Am I looking far more into it than it's really worth? Because you think they meant for this to be kind of a reflection of their journey.
Come on!
That the last one? I think that was the last one. Which means we can now open this treasure chest. I'm like, god damn, these are really bare areas. And I mean, I understand it was PS2. That's just the way it was. But it's interesting. When you think about it, game creators have a lot more to take care of now than they did before. Granted, they have, you know, better tools than they did before too, but I mean, it's just interesting that they have, yeah, they have better tools, but that means they also have more stuff that they're expecting to win.
Come on!
There should be a treasure chest around here somewhere. There it is. And yeah, I got all out of my way to find it, but I mean, is there any real point? It's just the gems, which don't really do anything. Really utilize that part of the game, and maybe I should. Maybe I should have given Synthesis more of a shot. It's just, that isn't even the exit. I could have probably beat the first wave and then just turned around and gone. Considering I didn't even want that stupid gem. And there is no other treasure chest to see. After Agrabah, what was it? I think it was Monstro, but then Monstro didn't have people, so it's Lantica? Yeah. Interesting. like maybe it was supposed to go. Oh, look, Mighty Shield. Ooh. Yes. I wonder if, like, weapon is around here? Was that in here? It's typically only one treasure chest per area, though, so I'm thinking... Well, since he chilled us here. Yep, that was right here. Oh, here. Except for not having the stupid camera angles, but now it doesn't mean my ass. Okay, I just dropped down here. Okay, that didn't... And now I have the fucking stupid ass camera, so they didn't fix everything. Oh. Wait, that's blocked. I went through it before then. Yeah. Is this open now? No, it's not. Okay, I did something wrong. I know I clearly did something wrong. Everywhere else was so straightforward. Oh, wait, wait, wait. So this area is still open, which means this has to be, like, the next way to get to something. Right? Make me look up a walkthrough for this. I'm gonna feel so fucking stupid. There, an open area. Well, I don't understand. Oh wait, this is back over here. Back when I figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to go. I'm gonna avoid looking up a walkthrough only because I feel so... Oh! Okay then. That was not obvious. So then this is Hollow Bastion. Save point. So let's... Oh, nope, this isn't a Hollow Bastion, this is 100 Acre Wood. And there's a save point here. So we are going to save. And you know what? I've actually gone over time. So I think I'm going to stop here. And I will see you guys next time.